I'm Kevin Bodnall here with Isiah and Justino, and we are on SBC Radio. We are going to talk about the Home Run Derby and free agency. Let's do free agency first. Isiah, what's your thoughts on NBA free agency?
Well, I think there were some obvious big winners like the Brooklyn Nets and the Los Angeles Clippers, but there were also some low-key winners.